Saturday around 5 o'clock-ish. This is Ingrid here. I am driving home from work and the sun is already setting and the moon is appearing. I just wanted to check in to see how everybody's day was. I'm going to throw this shirt away when I get home. Run up by you to see what you thought of this dark lip. Now, this is the outfit that I'm going to be wearing tonight. I got these new thigh-high boots. I know it sounds crazy. Thigh-high. Like, oh, wow. What, is she going on the stripper pole? I mean, do strippers wear thigh-high? No, I don't think they do because they couldn't. I mean, maybe they do wear them, but they take them off and then they get on the pole. I don't know. Anyways, okay, I'm not stripping. Going to a housewarming party, but I got these new boots, these new thigh-high, beautiful, gorgeous, delicious, yummy, suede, soft suede boots from Dolce Vita, and I basically returned my dress that I was going to wear on the day of my performance from Nordstrom's, so I figured, oh, well, I might as well just exchange it, so I did, so I exchanged it for these boots, and they're beautiful. They're like butter. The suede reminds me of butter. Okay, so I'm gonna wear those, and then on the top, I'm gonna wear a white t-shirt. So you might look at me and think, oh, does she forget her pants? But you're not gonna be able to see anything. So the answer would be yes, I did forget my pants. I didn't forget, I'm just not wearing shorts or, I mean, I guess I could wear shorts. Yeah, but the shorts are not very flattering. Actually, I might be able to do that. Actually. Okay, so the idea for my outfit is going to be basically I'll be wearing the thigh-high boots, which are literally up all the way to my thigh. So they're like pants, really. They're like reverse pants. So, I'm gonna take a picture of what you think and see what you think. Maybe I'll do a Facebook Live video. But I won't be teaching you anything. I'll just be asking for your advice. And I'm looking at my lipstick and this color of my skin. By the way, I got a facial. Just a mini facial from here down. We steamed and we extracted, and then that's it. I'm not extracting anymore because I feel like a picker, but not a picker. I mean, I'm getting it done professionally, but there's a lot of, you know, extracting going on, and I haven't had this many extractions probably since the 90s when I had acne of a teenager. So yeah, it's down on my chin, so you'd think that it was hormonal, because that's usually chin acne is hormonal and forehead acne is your digestive system because you're not shitting, essentially. So I'm looking at the video and I'm thinking maybe I want this color blush. I don't know, I might be too pale. As you can see, I put more bronzer on. Wrinkle. And I'm not trying to be like totally diva here, but it's a fucking wrinkle. I mean,